Hello and welcome to my channel. The cinematic collapse text intro is what we are going to create today. Let's see how to create this using After Effects. Before further proceeding, I would like to thank you for supporting me. If you are new to this channel, please do consider subscribing, that would be highly appreciated. Please don't skip the video, please do watch the video completely. Let's not waste any more of the time, let's get started. Open up After Effects and create a new composition. Name the composition as Final Render. I am choosing a 1920x1080 composition with the frame rate of 30 and a duration of 20 seconds. Create another composition with the same settings and name it as Text Placeholder. Choose the text tool and type in your text. I am typing in collapse, increase the font size and center align the text. Now create another composition and name it as Shatter Map with the same composition settings. Bring in the text placeholder into the Shatter Map composition and search for cell pattern effect and apply it into the text placeholder. Set the cell pattern to plates. Set the sharpness to 250 and set the disperse to 1.5 and size to 3. Search for colorama effect from the effects and presets panel and apply it into the text placeholder. Now create another composition with the same composition settings and name it as gradient map. Bring in the text placeholder into the gradient map composition and search for fractal noise effect and apply it into the text placeholder. Set the contrast to 500 and the brightness to 15. Open up the transform property and set the scale to 80%. Create another composition with the same settings and name it as text animation. Bring in the text placeholder, shatter map and the gradient map compositions into the text animation composition timeline. Turn off the visibility of the shatter map and the gradient map compositions. Search for shatter effect and apply it into the text placeholder. Set the view to rendered. In the shape property, set the pattern to custom and in the custom shatter map, set it to shatter map. Set the repetitions to 3. Open the force 1 property and set the strength to 0. Open the force 2 property. And set the position to something like this. Set the radius to 0.5 and strength to minus 0.3. Open the gradient property and at around 1 second create a keyframe for shatter threshold with 0% and go forward a few frames and set the shatter threshold to 100%. Set the gradient layer to gradient map. Open up the physics property and set the rotation speed to 1. Set the randomness to 1 and also set the gravity to 1. Create a new light. Set the light type to point and set the intensity to 200%. Set the position of the light like this. Select all the layers and right click and click on Precompose. Name the precomp as Shatter Text. Create a new adjustment layer and name it as Glow. And search for glow effect and apply it into the adjustment layer. Set the glow threshold to 25% and set the glow radius to 500. Also set the glow intensity to 2. Now create a new adjustment layer and rename it to color correction. Search for curves effect and apply it into the CC adjustment layer. And change the curves individually as shown. Search for tint effect and apply it into the CC adjustment layer. Set the map white to color to whatever color you wish. I am choosing red color. Create a new solid layer make sure it's a black solid. Select the ellipse tool, double click on the ellipse tool with the black solid layer selected to create an ellipse mask. Click on the inverted checkbox so that we can get a vignette effect. Go to the final render composition and bring in the text animation composition into the timeline. Press S to bring up the scale property, and at the start of the timeline, set the scale property value to 1000% and bring back the scale percentage to 100 at around 8 frames. At around 1 second, create a keyframe for scale property with the same 100% value. And go forward a few frames, around 10 seconds, set the scale value to 120%. Select all the keyframes and press F9 to ease them. Let's RAM preview this. That's it, we have created the cinematic collapse text animation. Let's see the output once again. Hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and also click on the bell icon so that you get notified as soon as I post the videos. Click on the like button and share it with your friends. Comment down if you have anything to ask. And once again, thanks for being here and supporting me. This is Raudran signing off.